I've always liked trees, and my grandmother always knew how to use nature to our advantage. Like now, breeze is coming through, has a calming effect. I would hate a parallel universe with no trees. What would that place be like? There's a difference between walking in a neighborhood that has no trees and walking in a neighborhood that does. It's a totally different effect on you physically and mentally and emotionally, I think.